where did we travel to this year? I mean, not all of us went.
No.
But first road trip that we took to expand our horizons to watch and research videos was.
I think Gloucester, wasn't it?
I think so. I think
Gloucester.
Yeah,
Gloucester
was
good. Yeah, that was pretty much the first one of the year. I think.
First one, Gloucester.
Because remember it was cold,
it was
and
the cold,
and
rain,
it was hot,
hot,
and
cold. Yeah, that's
so
right.
I was
went to Gloucester, and it was
Gloucester.
Yeah, that was an adventure.
That was
a robot sweaters in the turn 40 degrees that day.
I mean, that was our
pouring
first
rain
road
all
trip.
The way there. We bought a tarp to cover us up, and then we get
there. And then there was our 5 minutes shopping trip.
Cheap meat, cheap meat,
cheap meat.
Guys, $5.
Cheap meat.
Yeah, that was an adventure.
That was our first little wow. You know, this season could be off to a good start. We had a fun day. That was good.
The Grand Bend boys going shopping.
Going shopping.
Chavo was kind of cold.
Chavo.
Yeah.
And then I cruised personally to Elmont just to check it out in the video. It was pretty good. It was an okay time. Another one I cruised to on my own. Everybody else is busy. This is fine. You know, whatever. I don't have a life. But that's cool. I cruised to Chesterville. I mean, again, it was pretty cool.
You and Derek.
Me and Derek, sorry, yes, oh my god, sorry, Derek, yes, me and Derek. If it wasn't for Derek, we wouldn't have found the place. Thanks, Derek, because I was following you, man, through GPS. We were in farm country, man, I didn't know where I was going.
Did
so
you go to Rockland, too?
No, not Rockland. No. That was a good time. And then after that, we lived in June, July-ish. And then we did beach, well, we went to Beach Regal together, and we ventured to Cobden. Memories of Cobden video.
Grant has a vivid memory.
Come on! What do you want to do with kids like that?
So, Grant, do you want kids?
His cousin, or whatever you want to call him.
Do you want any kids?
Renfrew was September,
but Cobden's August. So,
yeah.
Iron Prior.
I didn't go to that one.
A couple of us cruise down there, Iron Prior. Wasn't the greatest, you know,
we had
this year.
Down in overall,
the previous year, yes.
The last year.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. Just going to get to it, yeah. And get through the summer, that's right. Okay, so we'll mention our prior, you're right. We entered, Derek's not here to talk about it, but he entered Blue Volvo, number 18. That would have been the second derby.
Yeah.
That's right, the second derby.
Didn't do so well in Renfrew, but...
Fuel pump issues.
Yeah, fuel pump issues, which it's running good. If you check out his channel, I forget his channel's name.
Firefighters Woman 18.
Yeah,
I believe is his channel.
He's got some updates on his Volvo. It's running good now. I mean, the fuel pump was calfing out there at the end and took our chances, but you know, stuck. Welcome to the derby.
Yeah, he's got his flag out there, and he'll get there right now.
Go, Derek, go. The driver. I don't know. They lift that much, buddy. Is somebody hurt? Nail him!
No!
To the floor, man. Let's go. Open that up, man. Nail him, buddy, nail him. About stuff and checking things on the internet, because that's what this is all about, right? And I came up with Lindsay, some kind of fall brawl thing. Did some research, found out when it was.
The year before, there was 110 cars entered to it.
And that piqued their interest. It's like, wow, can we make it? Can we go?
They're almost lined up, right? You got your jets. I like the trailer, though.
Yeah, I like that.
What a fucking trailer. There's a truck there, too.
Another truck. Oh, yeah,
right there. He's got two on the trailer.
Where are we, everybody?
Lindsay.
By my truck.
Fall brawl?
Yeah. Lindsay fall brawl.
Lindsay fall brawl, yeah.
You know, and we, you know.
We banded again as a team. We banded together.
Yeah, banded together as a team. You know, a week of fundraising. Old batteries, Canadian Tire money. You know, it works. It works. It paid for our trip down and back. We had a great time, as you can tell by our videos. What happens in the motel room stays in the motel room, though.
Yeah.
No pictures, no camera from there. But no, we had a good time, and we're hoping maybe more of us can get down there next year. And again, you know, we've got more cameras here, so.
And don't forget, they beat their record from last year. 186 cars showed up this year.
Yeah, that's right. That was
and trucks and minivans.
And again, it was on one day. And no, I'm not the organizers. There's rumors about it being separated into 2 days. There's even rumors about being earlier in the year because it's so popular because it was friggin' cold.
Yeah.
So.
But for 186 cars.
For 186 vehicles to
show
up.
2 o'clock.
Yeah.
And it was done by 9:30.
Yeah.
9:30.
One of the most efficient derbies I've seen.
Yeah.
The way they cleared the ring, pulled the cars out, get the other cars lined up way ahead, get them in, get them out, get them in, get them out. I mean, it was efficient. It wasn't a rush, but it was efficient.
Total props to Impact Red.
Impact Motorsports and Greg Johnson.
Greg Johnson, yeah.
Awesome. You check out Greg Johnson, he's on a couple of our videos and entered in a couple of derbies that we taped. One of them was the Fall Brawl. He had a big in our fire. And in Richmond Hill.
What was that about?
Hold it! Eddie's laying down the law. That's what's going on right now.
It's called respect for each other.
What do they do?
No, they just didn't want to hit each other. They don't want to hit each other yet. Not to the end. Take out the weak guys first, and then hammer each other. What? What? There.
Eddie? Carry on, let's go, guys. Go again. There we go.
Derby, and me and my brother went to check out Richmond, Ontario. Not Richmond Hill. That's
technically,
technically,
the other bent guys were in the ring in Lindsay.
Thank you very much. Talk about it.
Yes. They had a an auction for best seat in the house. They put a card in the corner of the ring. And if you can check out one of our videos, I just took a video sitting in the car.
I am in the car. I have the best seat in the house. Check it out, everybody.
The whole time, you know, a couple of people hit me, but they had two tires on the side and on the front, and it was a lot of fun.
Now, when you were getting in the car and giving you, they gave you a helmet, what, did they give you anything, any funny instructions or any funny remarks?
Yeah, if you get hit or if you don't want in here, just wave your arms, we'll get you out.
And how many years have you been smashing cars?
I've been doing this for 10 years. I don't care if I get hit.
Now, did they have tractor tires in front of you?
Yeah, huge tractor tires. Like,
yeah.
It wasn't going to hurt me.
No, it was pretty good. So, but you're right. Technically, Getter Bent crew was in the ring.
Yep,
Getter Bent Racing
had a,
was in
a Getter Bent sticker on it on one of the Lindsay cars, too.
Oh, we
that's
Mr. right.
Mr. Scott Dobbs. Awesome guy. Another a friend of Sean Kelly's.
That's right.
Another person that we met this year.
Thank yous out to Sean Kelly in case you watch this because you gave us some tips this year.
Yeah.
Just another derby guy. Awesome.
I told you I shouldn't go on my carpet cleaner.
This is Sean Kelly's car. I hope you don't mind YouTube. Oh no, we usually put music to it anyway, so.
So if we can get a car and try to use it in multiple derbies, more money, more value for your time.
If you're close and local, please feel free to donate.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
Not only that, but instead of all of us doing one derby,
mm-hmm.
one of us does all the derbies.
Right,
like
and that, again,
take
that's
turn.
We're going to take this winter and you know upcoming season to pre-plan, like not that written down, but just kind of ideas of you know so many cars going into the local derby, Petawawa, and then you know, maybe somebody pick a derby and then we all pitch in like we did for Beechburg. And Junior went smashed a car in Beechburg and I smashed a car and ran through and, you know, just...
Well, my car originally came from Beechburg.
That's right.
Yeah,
I mean, that's right. The story behind that car this year, that's right, was the car came from a local person in Beechburg who was passed away.
Yeah.
And again, with the video, you can tell by the song I picked, it was, you know, it kind of went with it, so... Yeah, that's right. That was a special connection to that car. That's right. That's right. Well, that's cool. And we don't have a wood stove in here. It's November, what, 20th?
Yeah.
It's getting a little chilly.
Yeah.
So, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. Get her bent.
See you next year.
Get her bent.
Get her bent.
End of season. Have fun.
Yeah, get her bent, yeah.
See you next year.
All right.
And what do you want me to say?
All right.
What do you want me to say?
Yeah,
what do you want me to say?